Hey, what's up, y'all? This your boy D.JONES. Been a minute since I did a video, so I'ma just be doing some different varieties of push-ups. What I'm basically going for is to fatigue myself, so I'ma do the most push-ups I can do, and then after that, I'ma change position and then just do maybe 4 or 5 extra, then change position and do another 4 or 5 extra to over-fatigue myself for that little extra. If you're having trouble feeling sore the next day, or you feel like you ain't get enough of a workout in, this is a great method to use and incorporate. Okay, so, and then I also have noticed these straps on my arms. I'm doing is cutting off the circulation, and it's going to create a pump. So it's called resistance something. I forgot the full name, but it'll be in the bio when I load the full video. So just check that out, guys. Tell me what you think. Let's get it. If anybody know me, anybody watch my videos, you know I'm always jamming something. So I'll be jamming. Damn, what's the name of it? I forgot the name, but it's Breezy. Forgot the name, but yeah, check it out. Let's get it.
Feet elevated.
And it was hard.
Then I'm gonna drop down to something else.
Hard to trust me. You have to love me.
Hurry up! You know what it's gonna take. So stop playing with your boy. Stop acting like I never made changes for your sake. Why flipping the script on me?
Maybe we can call it a truce. You know I don't got shit to prove. This is something you always
need. I gotta try down the regular jump, the regular push up.
Told me tell them other girls to stop calling and I did. Always think I'm with another broad when you're not here.
Last, I got one more before this. One more after this. And this will just be regular for
you. I got proof, girl, you're blind to it. I'm a boy, baby, had to let you know it, baby. Fuck you, do it out. Shout down, screw it up. Guess I gotta slow it up for you this time.
You
better love me, and maybe we can call it a truth. Now I don't got shit to prove. This is something you always do. You know I only get my love to you. You ain't gotta tell me.
That's a feet elevator. Should have a nice chest pump. Hit me up, tell me what you guys think. Like my page, subscribe. D.JONES.